two, one, go!
All right. All the robots are rushing out to fill up these cargo ships. Primed and ready. Let's see. The Blue Alliance looks to be scoring one and two cargo in their cargo ship. Red Alliance waiting until the sandstorm period is over to score. Bronkbots right off the bat with the cargo scored. And Purple Poison coming up right behind. But the Lunar Kitties are filling up their cargo ship real quick as well. Blue Ignition trying to pick up a hatch panel. Let's see where they deposit it. Chain Reaction coming up with some cargo. And 3366, the Plowbots picking up a hatch panel. Oh, it looks like they put that hatch panel inside the cargo ship. Hatches go on the outside, guys. Blue Alliance trying to secure the last of their cargo. Red Alliance gearing up for some more hatch panels. 3366, trying again on that hatch panel. Looks like with a lighter touch. And Purple Poison coming out, trying to get that last piece of cargo delivered somewhere. Oh, a hatch panel fell off on the Blue Alliance side. See if they can get that fixed before the end of the match. Purple Poison with one last cargo. We've got just over 30 seconds to go in the match. Plowbots, another hatch panel on the Red Alliance side. And it looks like Blue Alliance 5930 is already trying their climb. Let's see if the Lunar Kitties can make it up. Looks like everybody so far is on level one. 3481 flying into their habitat zone. They got 5 seconds left to get lined up. Oh, trying to make that jump, but at least they have parked. Give everybody a round of applause.
Scores are tallied. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, the Red Alliance with 38 points. Blue Alliance put together 35 points that round.
It seems like these matches are just getting closer and closer as the day comes to an end for the qualifying matches.
Neck and neck.